Thunderstorms and scattered rain is expected around parts of the Gold Coast this afternoon and into the weekend. The Weather Bureau expects about 10 millimeters of rainfall around coastal areas this afternoon, while inland suburbs including Springbrook and Tambourine Mountain could see thunderstorms and rain up to 30 millimeters. Bureau of Meteorology forecaster Harry Clark said the Gold Coast is also likely to receive rainfall over the weekend and into next week. We've seen scattered shower activity develop over the last few hours, with most activity happening further inland. Mr. Clark said, over the next few hours we can expect heavy showers in isolated inland areas. Around the coast we can expect showers up to 10 millimeters. Over the next 7 days there is a good chance of shower activity, with a high chance of showers and possibly thunderstorms over the weekend. Residents are also advised to use the Bureau of Meteorology's Marburg weather radar. As the Mount Stapleton 1 has been taken offline for the second time this year, the Bureau's website states that it is refurbishing key components of Brisbane Mount Stapleton radar in mid-April to complete a mid-life upgrade that will extend the life of the radar by another 10 years. It advised residents to use the nearby Marburg and Gympie radars while the Mount Stapleton radar remains offline until late April.